semi-final, the early stages were dominated by the two Chinese skaters. Victor Ahn led the charge of the two Russian skaters. Tremendous balance and belief from the experienced skater as he saw off the challenge of his rivals. He'd waited for this chance to regain his Olympic title.